baie kort. Oor die gade baie kort as 'n baie serious crime wat jy kan ewe nie committed. Especially with young, innocent and defenseless children are the victims of such abhorrent crimes. The circumstances under which Tasha Arendse was murdered is particularly aggravating. This was a young child that grew up in front of the accused, in the same neighborhood where he stayed with the parents, only a few houses away from where the accused had stayed for the better part of his life. The parents of the accused are known, of the deceased are known to the accused. I doubt it very much that the accused had, on the spur of the moment, decided to commit this offense, especially the rape. The accused was like a predator who must have observed this young girl growing up in front of him. It seems that on the day in question, the only reason why he sent the media fifers to call the deceased was to sexually assault her, and for no other purpose. He was alone at home at that stage, and he wanted to lure her into his house for that purpose. On his own explanation, it seemed that she was called to his house for no other purpose or reason. He knew exactly what he was going to do with her, because he immediately wanted to have sexual relations with her. She was literally led into the lion's den. He must have frightened and intimidated her, because in his own words he said, and I quote, "The complainant told him not to hurt her and she would do anything. He asked her if she will sleep with him and she again said she will do anything. The complainant asked me to stop but he did not want to stop. The complainant then said she was going to tell her mother, to which he reacted by saying he's not going to jail for this. He strangled the complainant until she was dead." Close to him. When he realized that the deceased would go and tell her mother, and that he may be arrested and end up in jail, and then proceeded to kill this young, defenseless child. She was no match for him, and was a petite and fragile person who weighed a mere 39 kilograms, and must have been easily overpowered by the accused, a much stronger male person.